what do you do with your extra cash flow besides killing debt? Here's a prime example, Matt, is ever since I started my business, started increasing my cash flow, paying off debt, part of my velocity banking strategy was using my extra cash flow to 10x my income or to acquire tools to protect my money, to protect my assets, to protect my wealth, right? And here are five tools that you can do if you're a business owner, Matt, is we can work on getting our, you know, disclaimers, non-disclosure agreements, legal protection, identity theft protection, cybersecurity insurance, okay? Business insurance, life insurance, anything insurance, 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 all right? I can help you with the life insurance part. And then, you know, I recommend using Legal Shield. I have a link below that you can click on to get a Legal Shield plan put in place, and they've got an extensive amount of resources that you can tap into. Some free, most of them are free with a plan, and then some are like additional because, you know, you're talking to like attorneys and things like that. But for the most part, oh my God, so valuable, so valuable. So that is one thing I do with my extra cash flow besides killing debt, because not everybody, right? Not everybody wants to just focus 100% attention on their debt because they're looking at the math. They're like, all right, this debt is not killing me. It's not hurting my cash flow. So I'm going to let my student loans sit stagnant. Like, you know, I've got people who've got 80, 100, 150,000 in student loan debt, but they're paying like 150 a month. I'm like, what do we need to tackle that for? Let's focus on that credit card. Let's focus on that car payment that's costing you $600-$700 a month, or the mortgage, you know? And then let's say you've got student loan debt that's not really killing you. You got a car payment that's only $200 a month or $300 a month, but you have an idea, you got a business that you want to, you know, focus on and build. Man, let's throw our money that way, right? Let's do that.